not the Queen, but she could easily be mistaken for her, because she is the largest super major in the Campanotus Habereri colony. Nice looking girl. You can see she's not the Queen, because the Queen is sitting right there in the middle of a massive bunch of workers. And the entire nest is getting fuller, despite a few deaths recently, but they were just old workers, I think. As you can see, there's plenty of new replacements in the brood chambers, just waiting. To become new ants.